Hello everybody, welcome back to Design Mechanic. Hope all are doing good. Today we are going to make this exhaust manifold in Solidworks 2016. In this video we are also going to learn how to use 3D sketch. So let's get into the video.